North Korea fired an unidentified projectile from Kittaeryong into the sea east of the Korean Peninsula, the South Korean Joint Chiefs of Staff said in a news release Saturday. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/laoz3narrow/index.html single quote.